I don't know if you know this, but I'm a well-known fart doctor. Welcome to the Whoopee Cushion Sound Effect Tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show everyone how to do a jar fart. A sound effect made with a jar. We're going to cover three things. We're going to cover how to buy a Whoopee Cushion, how to evaluate a Whoopee Cushion, and how to use them, because if you're just bored and sitting around the house not doing nothing, you get out a jar and you just go like this. And it just makes the night so much fun. The jar actually doubles as a wardrobe. First of all, you have to go out and buy at least three Whoopee Cushions. Every time I get a Whoopee Cushion, it has a hole in it, or a defective urethra, or... Anyway, I gotta say, this one had a torn bladder. Look at that, torn bladder. This one has like a defect. It's just nasty. Is this a fart? No. This one's just right. Make sure you test all of them and pick the very best one. After putting the camera inside the large pickle jar, and with the camera on, you point the Whoopee Cushion into the jar and just squeeze. It's that simple. And to annoy your coworkers, let's say that I'm a doctor, and someone's paging me and wants to get my attention, they would say, paging Dr. Finn, paging Dr. Finn. Put a phone in the pickle jar and blow the Whoopee Cushion up, put the Whoopee Cushion in, and then you squeeze after you do your announcement. Paging Dr. Finn, paging Dr. Finn.